Yo, what up, Ryan? I don't know, this thing seems to be disconnecting, so I don't know if it's fucking up, what's going on. I don't know. I don't even know if you're watching, because it says OBS disconnected. I did it once before, so I'm not sure if I'm even live, to be honest. I think you can see me on Facebook. Showing up on Twitch, but it's not showing up on YouTube. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, what up, dude? I figure I got the day off now, so let me try and plow through this to be done with it, to get it finished. What's good with you, dude? Yo, that Godzilla shit. You really got me antsy seeing that. Very, very tempting. Yeah, what's good with you, dude? How was your day? How was your day, night, whatever? All right, so I'll go back to this. Where am I going? I am trying to get to the switch over here. Here we are. Whatever that does, I want it. Oh shit. I didn't see that coming. Not go in here. In here. I can hear him. There he is. My day was boring, sat around trying to come up with commercial ideas with Giovanni. Commercial ideas? Like, for the store? Oh shit. I can see you on TV. I could picture that for sure. Alright. Shit. Alright. So I guess I'm supposed to land on the little ledge. Then jump. There it is. Alright. Got it. So I got two keys now. Question is, where do I use that other key? I don't even know. Then once I'm down here, how the hell? That's how I get back up. Okay. Back here, all these switches. Still don't have the blue key. Fuck. Damn, I don't even know what to do. Yep. All right, that's an interesting idea. Okay. been here. I remember that. I still can't do the blue key. Where the fuck is... Right. Red key, yellow key. Nothing here. I still don't have the blue key, so I can't go through there. I need to go up here somewhere, but I can't. So I need to find... yellow key. Yo, what's up, Foxhound? What's going on, my man? What is new with you? Alrighty, yellow. And I've already been out here. I just want to kill everyone, but I really not. Okay. Further up. Aha. I hear an imp. Still not everyone, though. Aha! Now, how does one get up here? No difference. Alright, so this building has a yellow key, which I need to go in. Oh, shit. Flashlights, so that still didn't do anything though. I didn't get another key. Oh wait. I'm not sure what that did. Okay, give me that. So there are secrets I have yet to find. Not sure what. I've already been there. It's okay to try and figure out when I should stream more Ultra Fighter 4. Then I was going to go back to Mega Man X Collection. One of my other previous Let's Plays canceled the minority of them. Most of them auto city. Oh, okay. So you're enjoying the Ultra Street Fighter 4 effect sound? Who's your character of choice right now? Alright, so I gotta figure out where. How do I get to these hidden doors? At least I have the auto map, so that'll help. Where the hell I'm going? How the hell do I get up there? Got him. All right, yes, yes, yes. It is delightful. It's good that I don't have a main character, so just like doing the arcade endings, Street Fighter V arcade endings are meh. But story mode is good, if it can be hard at times, so I won't stream Street Fighter V. I like Sid Degat, Adon, Akuma, Ryuk, and Cody, Hugo, almost every character, but suck at using Guile, Balrog, and some others. So basically you're saying you have trouble with the charge characters. Anyone who's a charge character. I mean, I can see how people would have difficulty with those types of characters. son of a bitch, you knocked me down. Okay, how do I get to this area? This big area here. This is what I'm trying to see, like what? Okay, this is new. Bring me back where I was before, okay. Let's go. Not sure how you would normally get up here, but is the floor coming up? Something is moving, I'm not sure what. Oh, that. Okay. I see. These walls are right from Wolfenstein 3D, how about that? Okay, so I saved him here. Got that. Alright, cool, I got the blue now. Finally. I guess I can go back. This looks like this opened up. Get him. Alright, so let me just go nuts here. go. That would have killed them. Oh, shit. God damn it. Well, I didn't know that. Oh my God. Well, that was a death trap. I suppose I have to kill them all, don't I? Alright, one more enemy left somewhere. I don't know where. But oh well. Oh, there it is. Alright, that's the stage. Express elevator to hell. Great, I hear an archvile. That's just perfect. Come on. right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I'm assuming I need to do this numerically. So then 2 is going to be here. This is where the enemy spawns, so I'm gonna go here. He's gonna die. It's not going to let me go. How the hell do I get up there? These fuckers just won't die. Oh shit. Four, so now I gotta go this way. That's four, all damn, this is rough. So it'll be left out of here. Okay, this one. Shit. So now I gotta go up to 6. Maybe not. Then 7. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Missing here. So what am I missing here? I don't know what red key or not sure what that opens. Oh, open the exit. Entering bad dream. This is the hidden stage. Let them kill each other. Wow. 40? Holy shit. What does that even do? I don't understand. Shit. I think the game just crapped out on me. There's just way too much going on. We just did, wow. They're all dying. I can't even see what's going on. Wow, the game literally broke on me because of all the cyber demons and explosions. I mean, they're all dying somehow. I don't know what is causing that. Oh, it's the crushing ceiling. All right. That's what it is, all right. Oh! Let's see, keep. I think this might be the final stage. I could be wrong. Where did he come from? Oh, I'm getting tired. I am getting tired. Mm-hmm. I got the key. Yellow key. Need a red key, shit. Right there. Let's get some ammo. Okay, why is the map so zoomed out? This way. That's annoying. So I still don't have the I need the blue key, but where is the blue key? That was newish, but that didn't really solve any problem I had. Totally lost. Where is the blue key? I'm not quite sure where the blue key is. Well, there you go. All right, so back here. There we go. Oh, come on. Really? Mephisto's Mausoleum. So we got the song from Doom 1. Really hope this is the last stage. I am fucking tired out here. Keys for everything here. So these guys take no splash damage at all. Jesus. These are all high level enemies. Lord. So how do I get up there? That's the question. How did I get in here? I don't even remember. I don't understand. So I have the red key now. So annoying, it really is. And I still only have red. Switch, I don't know what it did. Not really sure how to proceed here. Okay. Blue. So there's a blue door. See what's up here. did it. You have assaulted and triumphed over the most vicious realms that the demented minds of our designers could devise. The havoc you left behind you as you smash your way through the master levels is mute tribute to your prowess. You have earned the title of Master of Destruction. There it is. I did it. All right, master levels are done. All right, well, for anyone watching, thank you for joining me on this big long adventure of Doom. I'm officially done with Doom. I did Ultimate Doom, Sigil, Doom 2, Doom 64, Final Doom, Doom 2016, and now there's Master Levels. I've done it. That is all of Doom. Cool. Alright, well, that is enough for me, because I am about to pass out. So, get out of here and go back to your boring programs. I will do that. I will. Yeah, I am pooped. So, thank you for anyone who decided to watch me play Doom. And maybe relive some memories, so peace out. I am gonna pass out, so take care.